Most of our robots are six axis robots, 6 degrees of freedom, with a payload capacity range from 3 kilograms to well over 1 ton of handling capacity.
We're working on robotics, on solutions, on automation for nearly every industrial areas, aerospace, electronics, general industries. So we are all over the world.
We used 3D printing with MakerBot at a fairly early phase. As soon as we give models and data to our suppliers that make metal components, we start 3D printing robot parts because we can do that development stage with one-to-one scale printed components. By the time we have actual aluminum or metal parts, we have already made a number of revisions.
Our printer is working nearly 24 hours. So in 2016, we printed nearly 7,000 hours with only one printer. We had a success rate of 92%. To us, it's very important that a 3D printer is reliable. We have very, very big covers, which takes 80 hours or 120 hours. It fills the whole volume of the printer.
We also use the 3D models to develop the assembly process. What kinds of fixtures do we need? What kinds of tools do we need? Print them out overnight and build the fixture the next day.
4 years ago, I started to build up the application engineering team to develop new applications around the topic sensitive robotics, human-robot collaboration, and mobile robotics.
AIP stands for Automated Item Pick. It's an application where a robot combined with camera finds parts inside a box and takes out the parts.
During the development came the idea, let's use some parts 3D printed to minimize the weight. On the other side, we reduce the amount of parts.
So 3D printing is very important because every application is different and everything is customized.
I think human-robot collaboration is the future of robotics. Human-robot collaboration allows you to combine the advantages of a robot with the advantages of a human being. Seeing, feeling, being able to react quickly.
The 3D printing enables us to create application tools in a very short time, and therefore we have the chance to make short time schedules to our customers. I think without the 3D printing, we could not be so successful as we are at the moment.
Orange Intelligenz.